and friends. Yeah. We cannot pretend. If we gon' do it, we gon' do it. We gon' be all in. All I say.
Hey guys, it's me, Aiden, back here again with another video for y'all. Today's video is gonna be me doing another reaction for y'all because I think that's what you guys like. And today's reaction is gonna be Ariana Grande, Imagine. I see this song just dropped the day for yesterday or last night or whatever. I personally like Ariana Grande. I feel like she's really good. And yeah, so without further ado, let's get into the video. If you do notice my eye is swollen, I do not know why it's annoying me, but yeah. So, let's just say how she restarted this song. I already know it's a bop. Like, I already know I'm going to listen to this. Like, it's so, I just really like it. Like, the way she started this is real strong. It's like, okay, girl. And, yeah, I wonder what's like what? And, like, I don't think this is this a lyrics, like, through her? I don't know. But this lyric, this video is irritating my eyes. Anyways.
Imagine a world like that. We go like up till I'm sleep on your chest. Love how my face fits so good in your neck. Why can't you imagine a world like that?
So I feel like this song is about her really being in love and love and just like not caring about what everybody else think, because like she's just like, it's just supposed to be just us, like we're not supposed to give a f, or we're not supposed to care about what everybody else thinks. Like, it's supposed to be about us. So I'm just like, okay, Ari, do your thing.
You were perfect, after the first kiss, took a deep breath like, feels like forever, baby, I'm left.
Okay. Everybody know that first kiss, when like, who are you dealing with? You be like, it either be like, okay, or it's like, why did I, and everybody knows that like, kissing is very, it's very like deep, like that's deeper than everything else, but like, in my opinion, at least. Kissing is that. But how would I know?
That it would be. Tell me your secrets. I love the creep shit. So I know it's true. Baby, direct it. Name in the credits. Like the movies do. Click, click, click. And post. Trip, trip, trip. And go. Quick,
quick, quick, let's go. Kiss me and take off your clothes. Imagine a world like that. Imagine a world like that. Can we just admire how your just got nasty? Like what? But
we go like up to sleep on your chest. Love how my face fits so good in your neck. Why can't you imagine a world like that? Imagine a world.
Okay. She's saying, why can't you imagine a world like that? So it makes me think, like, okay, I know how girls, like, when they start dealing with somebody, or when we start dealing with somebody, like, you automatically start imagining things. It's like, oh, imagine if we was, like, really, like, great, and like we were really like together. I feel like that's what she's trying to say, because she's like, why can't you imagine it? Because I can, like, I can see us like being great, but you can't. Like, what's up? Like, what's good? What do you want to do? But that's what I'm getting at some now. Okay, so this is Asia's final thoughts. I basically feel like, yeah, it's about what girls imagine, like when they like about to deal with somebody like you. Okay, everyone knows it's probably gonna be a long like situation, hopefully not, but sometimes it can be. But you just like, can you just imagine us being like together and being great? But like, why can't you imagine it? Because I can, like, I see so like good in you, and you don't care, so can you imagine this or whatever. But I personally like this song. I'm probably gonna add it on Apple Music, B100. Yeah, I think it's a really cute song. But yeah, so make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment, leave video ideas down below, because I will record what you want. Also follow me on all my social medias. They're gonna be linked down in the description box below. And most of all, subscribe. Please subscribe. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.